Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash and welcome to another model bus review video. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Atlas Editions bus collection, and this model is a GMC B series that would have been new in 1979. And I picked this one up quite cheap, actually, because this model is unique and I was just looking for model buses on the internet to build up my model bus collection. And when I came across this, I thought to myself, why not have something different in my model bus collection? As shown on the base of the box, the model is by Atlas Editions Collections, and it is a 2010 issue. What I'm just going to do, open the box up and take it out. As the Perspex lid just simply slips over the top of the plinth. However, the model bus is held in place by the two wee screws on the bottom of the plinth. And starting with the offside position of the GMC B series, I'm going to use a 360 degree clockwise rotation. Considering this model can be obtained quite cheaply, the detail is very good, and it's definitely above what I would call basic detailing, as the model does have wing mirrors and a near side door mirror. And there's also extra mirrors on the front of the model as well, which are here and here, along with the turn signals that are also fitted onto the front mirrors as well. You have got the red GMC, which is short for General Motors Corporation, on the front. And there is painted window wipers. So it is a very nice model bus from Atlas Editions. And that concludes my review of the Atlas Editions GMC B Series 1979 172 scale model school bus that is made of mostly die-cast metal. Thank you for watching. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback on the videos that I make. But until then, take care and cheerio.